Okay, good. Put the village behind her.
Give me some flames. How about some screaming?
Screaming's good.
Some sound of screaming. Okay, we're gonna do it again, sweetie. What's her name, Stacy?
Tracy.
One more time, Tracy. You're doing fine.
Look at that girl. Doesn't she look Albanian? She looks like she was born and raised in Albania.
Mm-hmm. Are we ready yet?
How soon do you think we'll be able to get this cut?
Oh, we're going to be done in about 4 or 5 hours.
Oh, that's good. We can link that to the press. They can downlink it on Telstar 401 Transporter 21.
Makes you glad you've lived this long.
And this just in, a news break special report from the Albanian front. We've just received information that the young Albanian national fleeing in this video is attempting to escape terrorist reprisals in her village. America has seldom witnessed a more poignant picture of the human race than that which armed...
Fantastic. Great.
That was good.
They used the same process with the last Schwarzenegger movie.
Fantastic.
Isn't that amazing how they do that?